There's been chaos today at Bakuli in Nakula Biruaga division as a group of angry youth protested what they termed as extortion from a labor export company known as Paminium Consultants Limited. Carrying placards, the angry youth stormed the offices of this company, which unfortunately they found closed. The protesters blocked the Bakuli Nakula Biruaga road and this brought traffic to a standstill. These claim that each lost between 1 to 5 million shillings to the company in hope of traveling to the Middle East for work. They say it's been months, but no action has been taken. Andrew Mutawe, a victim, has urged authorities to investigate the matter so that they can be compensated.
Last week, when we put the workers at the police, then Odika Bola police came here and took all the workers in the office. So when we went there on Monday,
What happened? What do you want now?
No, we want help.
The situation has prompted police intervention. Police has promised to look into this matter. This comes at a time when the Minister of Gender, Labour and Social Development is reforming the requirements of companies licensed to export labour. Report by Jaliat Namuwaya for the news.